be safe and free.
Right now we have three meets for them scheduled. The women's 800 meter coming up momentarily.